Now to a story that we first brought you in WPBF 25 News last night. We are learning more today about a big bust involving stolen alcohol, among other things. Five men were arrested, accused of ripping off places in several states. Kathleen Atoll has live coverage from Palm Beach Gardens. Kathleen?
Meredith, these bandits had some telltale signs that they did every time they knocked off one of these stores. And that was this. And while you might be using one of these daily about thinking about the environment, well, these guys were not environmentally sensitive. In fact, they were using it to haul away the goods. In fact, cops tell me they could jam thousands of dollars worth of stolen stuff and be off in less than a minute.
And like the glass had been broken in.
Ajit Malhotra can still recall how efficient the booze bandits were when they hit his Northlake Boulevard store last Thanksgiving.
And pulled everything off.
And they struck here not once, but twice in 2 days.
The first time they hit us and the door had been smashed in, and I was so concerned about the fact that, you know, it affects the business. So we, you know, rushed in and we tried to get the door fixed. We got that done. And then the very next day, it was like, boom, they came in again.
Sergeant Robert Odell and his team at the Palm Beach Gardens PD know why the bad guys were so good at their crime. This exclusive surveillance video shows how they literally perfected it hundreds of times all over Florida, Georgia, and Tennessee.
And they're getting the Grey Goose. They're grabbing the Crown Royal, the Patron. They're just moving through the store like they've done counter surveillance. When we get done, 250 cases, over millions of dollars worth of liquor and electronic equipment. I mean, it was incredible when you look at it, and they're selling it for half price or three quarters of the price.
Oh my God.
We got to break the news to Malhotra that his burglars are now in jail.
You know, there's some kind of balancing force, you know, in our world.
Justice for the alcohol thieves who are now getting acquainted with a different set of bars.
Was hard to take, but at the same time, when he gave us the news, that it's like, hey, that's kind of makes your day to think that, you know, ultimately, you know, the good guys, they win.
The good guys, they win. Now, as for the bad guys, police say they have to pick up three more of them, but they're not worried that they're going anywhere because they are already behind bars on different charges. Coming up all new at 5 o'clock. We all love stupid criminals, right? Well, you know, come on, you've laughed about it. Well, these guys, they go into the annals of stupid criminals. What a GPS locator had to do with that. We're going to have that for you all new tonight at 5 o'clock. For now, live in Palm Beach Gardens, I'm Kathleen O'Toole, WPBF 25 News.